set.
Put him through.
Hello? Anyone out there? They found us. They say we need to be cured, but we know what that means. Please, someone...
What's this? Someone found a radio? Don't worry. You'll all be cured soon.
Jarvis, can you get a location?
Right away, sir.
Trace the call back to an apartment in the evacuation zone.
I don't get it. Why are they evacuating?
Because of us, Inhumans. To them, we're a disease.
AIM has people believing they're dangerous. It's only gotten worse over the years.
Get you out of there.
Those power cells control the locking mechanism.
Searching the city for Inhumans. Our friends were on the way to the safe house.
We'll find them. Go now. Find safety, my friend.
Please evacuate.
Better hurry. Don't know how many of these guys are out there.
I've located another containment cell.
How could we let this happen?
We have a chance to stop them now.
Mm.
There is a chest with gear close by. Shield ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help. Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. One of our resistance allies is close by and could use some help.
They're empty.
What's dead should stay dead, Captain.
And the weak give way to the strong.
Sounds familiar. Those guys lost too. Find the Inhumans. Well, we know they're heavily armed.
And they love to hear themselves talk.
Familiar.
Ooh, I feel seen. There is an elite AIM unit near you. Defeat them, you may gain something useful.
Signal. find somewhere to hide while we clear the way to the city.
Okay, come on!
Dr. Pym is sending agents to escort the survivors out of the city. He's alerted them, but they're trapped inside, forwarding the code to the safe house entrance.
That flying thing is heading right for it. Patrols must have found it.
Good thing one of us can fly.
We have to get them out of there.
They are blocking our way!
Not by accident.
Agents is down. Agents are on their way, but they'll need time.
Not sure how much we've got. Watchdogs are closing in. Safe house is nearby.
I'm picking up something in the atmosphere. A derivative of Terrigen, but I've never seen anything like it.
Are we in danger here?
Aren't we always?
True. This is it.
Readings are more concentrated here. Better get inside.
Avengers, come on! Glad you're here. We can't. They have this thing hunting in humans. We tried to sneak out, but they have eyes everywhere.
We'll take care of the watchdogs. Don't worry.
Not them. That thing in the sky. It's here.
Stay down until the resistance comes for you. Four, looks like we're gonna need some air support on this one.
Whatever this new threat is, I will meet it in the sky.
Terrigen levels rising.
Activate respirators.
Machine is the source of the altered Terrigen. It's been genetically modified to seek out the presence of the inhuman gene and eliminate the host.
It's killing inhumans?
Not for long.
No.
is this thing?
Let's get its black box back to the Chimera. I'll do some digging.
Jarvis, I've uploaded the warship's transmitter database. Trace launch location.
Retracing flight path.
That dark Terrigen. Tarleton wants to kill us all. We have to do something.
He can't cure the Inhumans, so he's gonna take them all out.
And this is just the beginning.
Sir?
What do we got?
According to the flight path, the machine originated from the San Francisco Bay.
No. No, that's not possible. I flew over that area dozens of times after A-Day.
Perhaps this is a ruse. They mean to throw us off course.
Unlikely. Residual radiation and mineral deposits on the wreckage confirms the craft has been in the Bay Area recently.
Then how did no one see it?
Same way they didn't see the warships coming. It's cloaked. A quarantine. No aircraft, no ships in or out.
Hiding in plain sight.
Exactly.
Sir, I've just intercepted a signal.
Warships. Hundreds of them deploying out of San Francisco.
No! No, they'll kill thousands if we don't stop them!
Then we go to the source. And shut it down. Jarvis, plot a course to San Francisco.
At once, Captain.
Okay. Well, if we're going into battle with our big-headed friends, Death Fortress, Robot Army, and the flotilla of warships, we might as well look good doing it, right? Jarvis, do you have the fortress?
Mapping radiation signatures now.
Georgie boy sure has been busy.
They're right on top of your heat signal cap. That must be the source of AIM's Terrigen.
Nat, take us down.
Kamala and I will take out the main control tower.
Thor, Tony, knock out as many of those generators as you can. We stop that signal. We stop those warships. Hulk? Clear a path.
They're inhuman.
Have some faith. They gotta be around here somewhere.
I was wondering where my old friends would make their appearance. Brings a tear to my eye to see you all assembled together again. You're making this easy for me. Offering yourselves up for the slaughter.
What the hell is this?
Let me guess. Robots glowing purple?
Carlton?
Yeah, he can control units remotely. Take those out first.
Time's up, George. I'm coming for you.
Optimistic to the end. You'll die with a smile on your face.
Avengers, on me!
Then they wish they had a Gamma Monster on their team.
They do. Abomination?
But is he house trained?
What is this?
People everywhere are starting to panic. They're running and screaming. Some seem affected by the mess. It's like it's triggering something inside of them. I can't believe it. AIM is firing on the Air Force. Let's get out of here. Run!
Captain Rogers, we told ourselves Terrigen was going to change the world.
I know. We made a mistake, George.
Don't call me that. George failed. MODOK won't. We can't cure this, or what we've become.
What are you saying?
Power cannot be controlled. I know that now. It has to be destroyed.
No.
Our sacrifice will be remembered, Captain.
I'm guessing you all caught that.
Let's take out that signal tower. And his face.
I'm with her.
As am I.
Big guy.
We can't get to the last transmitter in the Quinjet. Too much cover fire.
We got this. The door ahead leads to the transmitter's base. I'll follow Hulk's lead. And try not to fall to my death.
Good plan. Give me a second. Accessing the system.
That door open.
On it. Keep an eye on the force field generators. When they pulse yellow, take them out.
Gentile, Captain. You're leading your people to their death as they once led you to yours. And for what? None of your adoring fans will know you died for them.
Eesh. Really got the whole villain monologue thing down, doesn't it?
5 years of practice.
She's starting to sound like you, Stark.
Oh, we'll work on it.
Field generators, Cap. Take down that shield.
Thanks, Nat. Shield is down, Nat. How's that door coming?
Hard to hack and fight at the same time. Are you not having fun?
Do you see what I'm seeing?
Those Adeptoids! They've got inhuman powers!
I see them. We've got our job, kid. Let Cap do his.
Reason must guide our future now. The time for heroes is over.
Is the bobblehead still talking? Really?
Thank you.
All right.
keep him busy. I've almost got the door.
A super soldier, pal.
$10 says Tony's on a juice cleanse.
I'll take that wager.
I'll take the fifth.
Got you a present! Some sort of power conduit room. Probably for the last transmitter. Everything's electrified.
Look for fail-safe switches. AIM's gotta have a way to shut things down for repairs.
Humans by now.
Think about how high security the prison was. AIM's not gonna give them up that easy.
But we can't free them until we know AIM's not gonna gas them into oblivion.
Tony, some tact would be good.
Right, sorry. Kamala.
No, you're right. We have to stop that signal.
Already on it. Just keep me covered.
Captain, you weren't there. You didn't hear the testimonies, the pain. No one should have to live like this.
On that, at least, we agree.
I've seen what happens when the people in power decide who deserves to live, Doctor. I'm not about to let history repeat itself.
Then don't force us to live through another A-Day.
I don't think you and I did, George. That's part of the problem. on my way up. Here goes nothing. I'm almost there.
Yo, big break. Over here.
Careful, Cap. I'm picking up strange electromagnetic readings in that tower.
Couldn't be this easy. Best. Gotta get these guys to one phase just to hit. How are the rest of you doing?
I'm helping Black Widow kick butt!
Focus on those butts, kid.
Oh, right.
Humans.
We need to get to the central complex now!
I'm tied up here!
I've got Jarvis working on the best way to get all those people out of here.
Thank you!
No need. Just doing what I should have a long time ago.
Not bad, Tony.
But remember to tell Bruce about my brief moment of maturity?
You have ruined the moment!
Let's go.
over matter.
Looks like the transmitter is powered by three cores. Take these guys out, and I'll get you a terminal to open their housing units.
Copy that.
How many of these guys are there?
Our cause is just. The number doesn't matter.
Funny, kind of feels like it matters.
How's it going there, Cap?
Just cleaning up.
Should die,
and no more Inhumans will.
We can come out of this without humanity intact, Captain.
You and I have very different definitions of humanity.
Doesn't he know you can't spell Inhuman without the human part?
Giant brain genius got schooled by a
last core. The transmission should be dead.
No, I'm still reading a signal. From the excavation site.
The heat signal I saw on A-Day. It caused the earthquakes. Whatever's behind those walls, MODOK doesn't want us to...
Got bigger problems, Captain.
Shit!
Did he just swear? Was that a swear?
Thanks, Tony. A little busy right now.
Hey, need a hand?
Yeah, take out those guns.
On it.
Let you burn with me.
What you thinking, Cap?
The beacon must have been a decoy. Somehow Tarleton's still transmitting.
You struggle against the unstoppable tide of progress, Avengers.
This just got a whole lot weirder.
What has happened to his face?
You can slow me down, but I have enough mist to blanket the world.
Avengers, no warships make it out of the quarantine zone. Tony, take out those thrusters.
Thought you'd never ask. Come on, George, you're killing innocent people.
No quips, Stark. That's not like you.
Look out for a giant falling head! Might be able to take out his thrusters!
Light on this earth. Oh, that hurt.
I'll take it from here. Everyone fan out. Buy me some time.
Monica already contaminated me with your blood, Captain Rogers. She made me into the thing I hate the most. I'm willing to die with them now, for the good of all.
Maybe if you take out his main thruster.
Good call. That might give me a window.
Thank you.
You don't understand. You can't help but hurt others. Only I can stop you.
What is that thing?
Kree sentry.
Cap, I'm getting the feeling that gem in his forehead isn't just to look pretty.
I think we've got bigger problems.
Yeah, on it.
You cannot win.
Yeah!
safety.
I'm not sick!
There never was! What's happening? Oh, no. No, no, not again.
You got hard, kid. Great job.
Yeah, we need to work on that passing out thing, but you did good.
Indeed.
Good. That was pretty badass.
Thanks.
Hey, can you guys give us a moment?
What?
All this time, I thought I was mentoring you, and I'd given up. And I guess what I'm trying to say is thank you.
Can I ask you a favor?
You know you're grounded till you're 30, yes?
Yes.
Good. From now on, nothing but school. And your special field trips.
Really? Oh, Abu!
I'm so proud of you, Beta. But let's not tell Ami, okay?
Okay.
Come.
Do we have snacks?
Of course.
I'm hungry.
As the newly elected Scientist Supreme, I will weed out the weak elements from within. No more surprises, no more distractions from our goals, only carefully crafted innovation. Make no mistake, AIM is still the future. From cloning to time travel, the possibilities are endless. Now, let's begin.
Ah!
Commander Hill, what's the situation?
Good to see you again, Cap. I wish it was under better circumstances, but we think AIM might have a new leader, someone with ambitious plans to expand their operations.
Is it really ambition if you have the government and public opinion on your side?
We can change people's minds, Tony, even if we have to act outside the law.
Well, I do love breaking the rules.
SHIELD is still getting back on its feet, but we've been able to gather intel on AIM's operations. They haven't missed a beat since San Francisco. Here's where it gets weird. Our sources tell us AIM has been experimenting with cloning technology, new synthoids, and we believe they're exploring potential uses of cosmic energy.
And here I hoped cloning would be the weird part.
The world still needs the Avengers. Maybe now more than ever. You can count on us.
Good. If our intel is right, we're gonna need all the help we can get. I've got some field ops lined up when you're ready. The harm room is back online on the lower deck, so you can train up if you need to. We got a big job ahead of us.
As the new Scientist Supreme, Monica Rappaccini now directs all daily operations within AIM. SHIELD believes she is spinning up several dangerous new initiatives, but to what end, we have yet to discover. Since recovering the SHIELD protocols, our priority is now to help Commander Maria Hill get SHIELD back on its feet. The protocols have revealed the locations of several SHIELD vaults, as well as agents in the field who could use our help.
The rest of Fury's vaults are proving to be, well, tricky to locate. We think some of those caches contain coordinates to the remaining ones.